far down that is? Yeah, and we have to do that on Sunday.
I know. You're probably going to be more of a shock than I will.
Yeah. And that's plywood birdies. There, see how beautiful it is? Yeah. They're starting to bloom. Yeah. They're real, all right. They're native to this area. Yeah. Thank you. You won't be able to. Not on that, no. There's no easy way there. No, we're at the point where you won't be able to go through.
Morning.
Yeah. Let's go up here, Hilda.
Huh?
Let's go up here. Unfortunately, there's no good way of him getting up here. But this is one of the batteries, as you can see, built in 1938, Battery Davis. And of course, graffiti. Been decommissioned, of course. If it was still in commission, we would not be here. Comes all the way out to here. And now it's parked right over there.
I thought that was a paraglider. It's flying.
Too high for a paraglider.
Yeah.
But this is Battery Davis. The guns were right up there.
Mm-hmm.
Multiple forts here. This is one of them. Where you were at yesterday looking at the remains of the USS San Francisco.
Mm-hmm.
It was called Fort Miley. That's where the VA is at. The building I'm in was built in the early 1900s. All these trees you see with the bark torn off of are eucalyptus trees. The leaves are poisonous to humans, but not koalas. Head back and head off to the headlands.